Now we can abuse Andy fully, all the time.
What the?
Don't touch me, I'm the singer.
Don't. Don't break your fingers off.
Not just on.
John, what's it like being in a band with Andy?
Shut up.
Is it really that good?
Shut up.
Leave Jonathan to his naked thoughts.
Jack. Are you texting Chrissy about how naked you got last night?
Yes.
Is she happy?
I should think she's probably asleep during the 3 o'clock in the morning. We weren't asleep at 3 o'clock in the morning.
You evil bugger, you're texting again. Wake up, it's late. I can't see because I'm so pissed, but John's got his wang out. Wang out! Makes you sound like a jackass.
Oh, no, it doesn't.
Oh, if only your mother knew.
Particularly interesting in viewing.
Have you still got a hangover, Andy?
Probably.
Do you like the rock and roll lifestyle?
I haven't even started yet.
What did you drink last night? You had like 4 pints and a few JD and Cokes?
And some Yaks Urine.
It looks like we've got all the equipment we need for a Watchdog documentary, however, we're clearly not.
So what do we think of security here?
They're very tight.
Jackass.
They really will come back and take your camera off you, Kev.
And then we'll laugh at you. Yeah. You'll have to go and spend...
They can't take the camera.
No, they could take the tape.
They could, yes.
Yes, and they probably will. I kept you on private property again, fucker.
No fault.
The hectic rock and roll lifestyle of the Jessica question.
Kev drove us down there, part of the way. Did well. It's knocking around me, sitting there, thing.
No, it's new ground.
Is it?
Because it was slipping or something, then I fixed it.
That's really funny if Andy ever wants to get his head, you know. It's quite a good one as well.
So what's happening, James?
Religious nutters. He's going, and at the end of every word, he's talking about Jesus as a swear word from here.
I want to ask you today, if you were to die tonight, would you be ready to meet God? I heard a story about a young 25-year-old boy, man, who went to bed.
And came out and crapped his pants. And he went, yes, Lord, did you make me crap my pants? He went, I did, son. I did it for the good of the Lord. You know what that was? That was Satan expelling his demons from your body. And I want to tell you now, you can get it all for $9.99 a month. Direct from cable.
Let's go get food.
We'll be right back. not starting, he's joining with the chorus.
Thank you very much. Let's hope it goes well.